an old man's bedroom, a scream. The police arrive. The narrator is calm, has a plausible explanation. The investigators are satisfied. Though the old man's blue vulture's eye had driven him to the brink of insanity, he'd convinced all of his innocence. Then, after what seemed the perfect murder, precisely planned and executed, the body beneath the floorboards, everything takes a bizarre turn. Noises, low, dull, quick. The victim's beating heart? What is real? What is imagined? Read Edgar Allan Poe's gothic story, The Telltale Heart.